My name is Teresa Przytycka, and I am a senior investigator here at National Center of Biotechnology and Information. My group is a purely computational group. We don't do any wet lab experiment, but rather we do experiment with computers. We collaborate a lot with experimental biologists here at NIH, and actually one of the main reasons for which I like to be here is that synergy that we have with the experimental groups. What we focus on is the understanding of the variability of the molecular system. Of course, this is a very big topic. So in particular, I would like to understand the relationship, especially the causal relationship between changing entities. Those may be molecules, maybe expression, maybe some phenotypes. Since many years, people are investigated how the genetic changes correlate with phenotypic changes such as height. Now with the new data and with the new computational tool, we begin to look more deeply, not only what is the correlation, but trying to fill that gap and think what really is happening between the changes in genotype eventually to how it changes the phenotype. So we'd like to look at molecular structure, at network, at dynamics, and at population. So we'd like to take this multidimensional perspective and what I would say a multi-scale view of biological system. In some way, I moved towards computation and biology by, I would say, a little bit by accident. So one of the questions that I've been working on was related to studies of tree-like structures that are useful to guide certain type of computations. And one of now my colleagues, but then I didn't know the person came in, said, oh, you are working on trees. How about you look into this problem I have related to comparing evolutionary trees? And that was the first problem, that was a biological problem that I looked at. I really, you know, then didn't have much knowledge how those trees were constructed to start with, but I became even more and more interested in the opportunities to apply those algorithmic tools, algorithmic knowledge that they had to biological systems.